I remember one writer once said that Lewis to New York, what Faulkner is to the South, and Joyce is to Ireland.
This is Eric Holland on Lou Reed's 75th birthday. The New York Public Library announced the acquisition of his complete archives.